Welcome back to Colecandoo. Today's episode demonstrates how to fit varying text widths into a fixed size during a data merge. This is best demonstrated using a name badge that has records varying width between 3 to 11 letters. To start with, the name appears fine at this point size. If I navigate to longer names, they no longer fit on the card. I can adjust these to fit, but doing so will make the smaller names appear too small. So how can this be done without merging to a new file and without formatting each record? The answer is GREP styles. This layer has the same text formatted with one paragraph style, but six character styles. As we go from record to record, you can see the type is still fitting even though the size of the frame has not changed. Each character style changes in size, but gets smaller with each character style. When we look at the paragraph style, there are six GREP styles applied. The first GREP code is interpreted as find 5 characters in a row and apply the style. The second GREP code is find 6 characters in a row and apply the style, and so on until the last GREP style that is interpreted as find 10 or more characters in a row and apply the style. The GREP order is important too, and must be from smallest amount of characters to largest. If we remove the comma, the text oversets. This technique also works with larger blocks of type, not just limited to small words. It works the same way, but the GREP style has a range to detect rather than a fixed amount. Just like the first example, the GREPs need to be arranged in the correct order of smallest through largest. That's it for the video. You can get in touch with me via Twitter at Colecandoo, check out the blog colecandoo.com, and see my articles at indesignsecrets.com, as well as all of the usual terrific content. Till we meet again, I'll see you later.